Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Dactron here, and I'm back with another video. And in this one, we're back with the Wolf Among Us, and I think we're going to the Dumb's apartment. Place? Maybe it's their office. I don't really know, but I know that we're going there, and we're going to go check it out and see if we can find some evidence. Still in attempts to find this witch and track down Crane, so before we jump into this, though, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe. I know I've been emphasizing that a lot on these episodes. I need to emphasize it more, apparently, because I really need, I just like having your all's support. I don't really need anything, but I like the support. So, thank you guys so much for all the support, and we're going to go ahead and jump right back in to The Wolf Among Us. It was their office, by the way.
Excuse me.
Oh, hi. Sheriff Bigby. Great to see you.
Hey, man.
I don't know if you remember me. I've seen you around, but you may have forgotten.
I know who you are, Flycatcher. You've worked at the Woodlands for how many years now?
I think I've lost count. But you know, Crane let me go recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal. So, what brings you here? I mean, can I help you with anything? Are you here to see one of the brothers? D or Dumb?
I was hoping to have a talk with D or Dumb. Do you know where they are?
No, they don't really keep regular hours as far as I can tell. Sorry. It's been a quiet night so far. I think the twins are out, probably working on a case. Sometimes I don't see them for days. They gave me the job after Crane told me to get lost. He said I was just in the way.
Where's their office?
Oh, right this way. I was going there next anyway. I can let you in if you want. You can wait for them there.
Sure. Thanks.
No problem.
I'm gonna have to take a look around.
I guess that would be okay.
I wasn't really asking for permission.
Right. You're the sheriff.
He is.
I just don't want to get in trouble or anything. I'm sure it's fine. I mean, they never told me not to let you in.
Don't worry. I won't get you in trouble, all right?
Right.
Okay, let's see what we've got in the filing cabinet.
Let's see if they've got a file on a Crane.
They do.
Ichabod Crane. He owes the Crooked Man money. Shit. How is he planning to pay this all back? Request for property acquisition. Further details filed under Donkey Skin. Crane hired them to look for a photo? Why did he want it back so badly? So that's why they were at her apartment. And the woodsman's place.
Sneezed. Okay.
Find anything?
Not what I need.
I know these guys can come off abrasive at times, but they aren't so bad once you get to know them.
And sure
they really
they
care
are.
About helping people. They're kind of loud at times, but you get used to it. I guess they have to be, in their line of work.
How do you mean they help people?
They're detectives. Anyone can come in here with a problem and they'll do their best to fix it. The way Dee explains it, it's like if someone lost their cat, well, they could hire them to, you know, track it down. Or like sometimes they get packages for people. They can be like couriers, you know?
For who?
All kinds. Come to think of it, I don't really know where they keep them. Anyways, I'm just saying, you just don't know them like I do.
Sure, Flycatcher.
That was helpful, actually. Alrighty, we've got things over here. Got some
you know
key.
About this?
No.
Dear Brother D, I think we should get ourselves a dog. Sincerely, Brother Dunn. He actually mailed this?
They do have their quirks.
This is pointless.
See, I knew you wouldn't find anything. Anything of interest, anyways.
Found that key that's kind of interesting.
Detectives, like I said. Just trying to make an honest living.
I'm finding enough.
I'm just saying.
Look, just trust me on this. Tweedledee and Dumb are not nice. They're not helping anyone.
Well, they helped me.
Okay, great. They helped you. That's one person. Now, please, just let me concentrate here. Dear Brother Dumb, I hate dogs and you know it. Sincerely, Brother D. Couple of freaks.
What if you're wrong about them?
I'm not.
They're misunderstood, sure, but that doesn't mean everything people say about them is true. I mean, you know, like when I think about it, you guys aren't that different. You help people, and they help people. Not that it's any of my business, but I just wanted to say, you know, give them a chance. People can surprise you. Bigby?
Shit. There's something here. I know there is. There has to be.
Why would there be anything
Because they're lying to you, okay, Flycatcher? That's why. They aren't detectives. They're hired guns. Hitmen.
Bigby, what happened to your...
You want to know what this is? This is them showing up to Lily's funeral with fucking shotguns.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Look, Flycatcher, I know you like them, but they're a part of whatever's happening here. They're bad guys. I didn't mean to...
There's a door behind this file cabinet. I don't know what they keep back here, but it might be what you're looking for. Well, that key you found should work.
Some kind of basement.
Wow.
I was thinking the same thing. Is that drugs over here? Yeah, it looks like it.
Crooked man. For your collection.
What is that?
No idea. Pretty sure it's something they aren't supposed to have. This isn't the witch, though.
What are you looking for exactly? Maybe I can help.
Anything about Crane. Or the witch he was using. Something.
I'll let him examine over there.
J.D.
The initials in the pocketbook. Perhaps there's...
This doesn't really tell us much.
Oh, really? I thought it was...
Butcher? What is this stuff? Sorry, I know I'm late. I'll get it to you soon. Think about Crane.
Who was he sending money to?
Crooked man. Care of the Lucky Pawn. You know what that is?
Is that what you needed?
I don't think so, but it's interesting. There's more going on here. I still need to find that witch, though.
Hey, Bigby. Do you think, after all this, do you think I could come back to the woodlands? Since Crane let me go, I mean, I can still work here, but...
Well, Crane is gone now. I can't see why he couldn't come back to the Woodlands.
Really? That would be... Thank you.
Come by the business office. I can't make any promises.
Right, of course.
It's Snow's hair.
Snow White? Why...
We found her hair like this inside Lily's glamour. Auntie Greenleaf. This must be the witch Crane was using.
A.G.
I guess Dee and Dumb were getting the hair for Crane and sending it to her? That's not a pleasant thought.
Auntie Greenleaf. A.G. This is it. Is there a phone around here? I need to call Snow.
Right over there.
Thanks, Fly.
Business office?
I know who she is.
Yes! I'm doing good things. All kinds of good things.
Bigby! I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this?
Good cop, bad cop. And...
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Good cop, bad cop.
Just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side. Let's just save the last resort for last.
Fine, okay. What would you have me do instead?
I don't know. Knock? I mean, we have no idea what's behind this...
The door just opened by itself. I should have kicked it.
Hello?
Hi.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
Well, pardon the intrusion. I wasn't aware this was a Munchkin's house.
Well, Dorothy, it isn't.
Sharp kid.
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so we're not strangers.
I'm Bigby. This is Snow.
Pleased to meet you. How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is your mother at home, currently?
I don't need a babysitter. I can cook dinner all by myself. Is there something you want? I don't think I can really help you.
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
Well, she didn't say yes or no, so...
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here. Okay, Bigby, I'm gonna trust you not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Crane. He could still be here. It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy. That's how we like it.
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
Let me guess. Big band or classical?
Honky-tonk.
No accounting for taste. That your mom?
Uh-huh.
What is this?
Tree!
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
Not here.
There's no one here but me.
Something's off.
No one's been over all night, so...
He's just going...
There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
Si. Butcher.
What's that?
A package having to do with someone called the Butcher. I saw one just like it at the Tweedle's office. God damn it.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Oh.
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
that. It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
it. You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move.
I'm not gonna break it. I just want to open it.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me! That guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
Anti-grain leaf.
It hurts when you do it that fast.
You think we have time to waste on this shit? Think this is some kind of game?
No, I don't. But congratulations on winning it, if that matters to you.
All right, start explaining. And from the beginning.
I was born in the woods to a jackal and a...
Where's Crane? Speak quickly!
I ain't a fortune teller, wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to.
You have to know something.
Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
You're an accomplice to murder. Do you realize that?
You might want to check your facts on that. It doesn't matter. I can't help you. I have no interest in being turned into a skink and crushed under boot heels. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Is there now?
Whatever it is, Greenleaf. Whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something?
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
We can, but not right now. That's going to do it for this episode, so thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you didn't, click on the like button. Like, favorite, comment, subscribe. That's the best way of showing your support about me. It's going to be Dactron myself signing out. Until next time.